Okay, so this is the Panasonic GH4 with a Promaster 70-300 EDO, and we are at all zeros in the natural color profile. This is the Panasonic GH4 with the Promaster EDO 70-300 4-5.6 for the Nikon mount on a Panasonic GH4, and these are the corrected settings. Let's go ahead and show different exposures. It's a little tough because of shakiness, no in-body stabilization.